larva, wax moth larva, and beetles. Even though I have ventilation on top, holding up moisture. So, first try's kind of a fail. So I'm gonna take these frames all back out and the bees out and put them back on top of the hive. So they can clean this mess up.